is brought to you by CNS. Up against the high notes. The arena has loaded. Buckle up. Here as our attackers try to get that decryption.
Explosive mine set.
Mine's a mine.
Pyro mine drop. Drop the mine.
Arming a mine. Reloading.
RPG fire.
One tops that.
Enemy in there.
Planting a mine. Mine the mine. Explosive mine placed.
I'm going in there. Enemy spotted out there.
Danger in there.
We're down to the last 30 seconds. This team will try. To take the win. One attacker remains. Who wants it more? Our contestants have 30 seconds to show the world.
What a statement by the defenders. Why shut down a decryption when you can shut down the opposition?
Round five on the way.
A fresh opportunity to shine.
Pyro mine set.
Arming a mine.
Arming a mine. Mine the mine.
Drop the mine. I'm going in there.
Thank you.
instant, folks.
There's the key.
The attackers have been overrun. Defenders sweep the round with a commanding win.
Defender needs to be calculating before jumping into any danger. No decryption necessary. The attackers just ran through their opponents and claimed the win. Only one brave attacker left out there.
Enemy got him. Impressive win for the defenders. Why play it safe when you can just run through the opposition, right?
Contestant left for the attackers.
Taking damage.
And that's a full wipe. What a statement by the defenders.
The attacker attacking team's hopes of victory are resting on the shoulders of their sole survivor. Thirty seconds left, June. I'm on the edge of my seat here.
I've got the key.
They've sealed the deal and won the match.